Thanks for coming, guys. I never had a real wedding, so this feels really important to me.
Seriously.